the absolute worst Starbucks experience I've ever had. Lots of staff, but nothing moved quickly nor efficiently. The ones I had the pleasure of speaking with were unprofessional and discourteous. Seemed more interested in chatting with each other or one of the regulars than they did doing their jobs. I would love to write more, but I'm afraid it would all end up being full of four-letter, colorful metaphors.